On 19th November 2020, Slovakia decided to have the second lockdown of U1 COVID era. Since that day, Slovak people went through two big holidays in the gloomy mood of overall closures. During a few months long, kids don't go to school, office workers are requested to work from home, restrictions for interregional traveling are established. No gatherings are allowed, except between only two families of close blood, especially during holidays mentioned above. Unnecessary shops like fabric shop, bookshop, clothes shop, toy shop are required to close for walk-in customers. Online shopping wasn't a choice anymore. In spite of all these strict rules, things got worse and worse. The map of infected became red and more red or even black. That caused the extension of the restrictions since November till now. The period of staying home seemed like forever. Even for an introvert like me, I started to pray for this situation to be over. On 19th April 2021, 5 months after lockdown, after seeing a lighter shade of the map after Easter, Slovakia's government turned on the green light for physical shops and services to open, but excluding restaurants and coffee shops. For my husband, who is addicted to coffee shop vibe, no cafe opening, still no life in the country. But for me, this is happy enough. This means we can see humans again, a lot of humans. And I was right, these are humans, these are humans. Humans, humans, yes, humans are everywhere. Also, the rule of wearing respiratory outdoor is replaced with wearing normal mask within 5 meters of contact with other people. Even though the first day of reopening is done on a bad weather day, this doesn't stop many people to rush out of their houses, have a walk, breathe in fresh air instead of the smell of the respiratory, or just queuing up in the cars watching lives going on. Lots of people were just as excited as me. Most of them, when I asked, said that they were super excited to shop this or that. Of course me too. We went to shop some flowers and new seeds for the new growing season. So basically, I'm so happy to shop again. Even though there are still restrictions like one person every 15 meters square inside the shop, wearing respiratory. But wait, I remember last year in March, we were complaining about exactly all these rules and now we are happy about it. Well, this seems a bit wrong though. Anyway, this is update for me on 19th April 2021 inside Slovakia. Thank you for watching my video. Till next time.